What's going on, everybody? It's Kent with Muskoka Property Care coming back with another video. This video is going to be a how-to stripe video. We're going to do a diamond pattern. We're going to do the diamond pattern on one of our clients' lawns today. It's a very simple process of a straight cut and a 45 degree cross cut. You just got to make sure you keep your lines straight. Without further ado, let's get into it, and hope you guys learned something today. If you do like it, like this video, please like and subscribe. We're just gonna start the diamond pattern now. This is the lawn. Basically, we're gonna start with an outline, then an upcut, and then we will cross cut at a 45, and we'll run step by step so you all know what we're doing. All right, enjoy the ride. Thank you. straight lines up and down. Now we're gonna hit it with a cross cut, and you will you'll see it from here. Thank you. see the sun's that way. So once the sun gets afternoon back here, you'll see these stripes better this way. And then you'll see the cross cut that way. That's basically it. Just trim up edge and you're on your way with a beautiful cut. So this is the opposite side with the sun in the right spot. So this is basically what it'll look like from the opposite end once the sun gets to the afternoon position. Awesome. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe, and we will see you guys next week.